three 17-year-olds enter Ruskin High School, one of them armed with a gun.
A student spotted the group and told an off-duty officer. No one was hurt. This morning, John McCullough from the Hickman Mills District is live to talk about it with us. John, good morning.
Good morning, Donna. Good morning, Chris.
Hey, John.
And the district's response to this, as soon as it was brought to officials, you all acted immediately.
Well, what happened was we got information from a student about 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon. The student immediately notified a faculty member, and that faculty member notified an off-duty Kansas City, Missouri police officer who acts as our security force here. Again, the system that we have in place did work yesterday. We were able to apprehend those three young men in a bathroom, and they were far away from the general school population. So from that standpoint, we feel very thankful that we had some fast-acting folks in the building that took care of things.
And John, these three, not students at Ruskin, right?
They are not students, and that's one thing, Chris, we are looking at right now. We're trying to figure out how they actually got into the building, and one thing we want to make clear to everyone is the safety and security of our students is of the utmost importance, and we're going to look at the tapes, and if we find out that maybe someone from inside let those three into the building, they're going to be punished as severely as the three who were arrested yesterday.
Real quick, John, do we know what those three were doing there at Ruskin in the first place?
No idea, Chris, and we're hoping to get that information as this investigation progresses.
All right, John McCullough there, the Hickman Mills School District. Thank you.